Here we go. Meter's at 0 degrees, even though the bar is a little bit at an angle, and I was able to do that by just calibrating it so its start point is just wherever the angle happens to be at. So we'll start it. This cylinder is really slow, and if the compressor kicks on to get the power, the pressure up, I may have to